Hey, yeah. Carl. How many of you we got?
Минус, ще не під'їхали.
Yeah, so right now, they just air-assaulted in. The 3rd platoon we're following right now is clearing the area to the north to allow their ground convoy to come in.
Чого сюди ж пішли? Там ліва стрима. Я знаю, ви за таку знаєте. Ви трошки туди зміщайтеся.
Розмістимо.
Сюди людей не лежи.
Сюди не лежи. Today we facilitated an air infill for a relief force. The operation was to kind of beef up security around a defensive system that was already in place with a ground assault convoy to also help out the air assault elements once they got on the ground. Today we conducted an air infill utilizing four Mi-8 HIPs. What happened was we landed these aircraft, dismounted about a platoon size of dismounted infantry to relieve a sort of beleaguered force inside a trench line. At that time, another friendly follow-on force, they utilized a ground assault convoy consisting of BTR-80s and ZSU-23-2s. They also came up and shored up friendly positions.